I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see what devices you're signed into your TikTok account on. Step 1. Open the TikTok app and then tap Profile in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Your TikTok profile screen opens. Step 2. Tap Menu at the top of this screen. A menu pops up. Step 3. Tap Settings and Privacy. TikTok settings and privacy options are displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Account section and then tap Security and Permissions. Associated options are shown. Step 5. Navigate to the Security section and then tap Manage Devices in this section. The next screen will show you the current device you're signed into TikTok on and then any other devices where you've signed into your TikTok account. If you see a device you want to remotely sign out of your TikTok account on, all you need to do is tap the delete icon next to that device and then tap remove in the next window asking if you want to remove the specific device. You'll be logged out of TikTok on that device immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.